Did your mom bake bread on a wood stove, and then you were transported at a young age down to Oklahoma, Tulsa, Oklahoma, and listened to the radio. WLAC out of Nashville, because blues coming out of Nashville, and that shaped his life. There was no getting around it. There was no chance for him to become an English major or to become a novelist. He was a prisoner of the blues. Onward it was carried him, on to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. We have a bust, a statue of him in the Hall of Fame. Gosh, if you're in the Hall of Fame in Cleveland, I mean, you're going to have people here who are going to try and steal your shoes. So, how is it living out in the Bay Area? Fresh air, vegetables, everything good?
Everything's good, no rain.
Yeah.
For the last 100 years or so.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Just want to say one thing. Prayer.
Okay.
Okay. What you going to do here with these fine people?
This is called the Midnight Hour Blues.
The Midnight Hour? Did you hear this on WLAC?
No, I didn't. It's a tune from the 1920s written by, what's the piano?
What's that piano player?
Leroy Carr.
Yeah. Leroy Carr.
Right.
Come on. You go right ahead.
In the wee midnight hours, long towards the break of day, in the wee hours, long towards the break of day, that's when the blues slips upon you, carries your mind away. I lay on my bed, cannot go to sleep. I lay on my bed, cannot go to sleep. Well, my heart is in misery, mind is sinking deep. Thank you. I don't see her anymore.
Mr. Alvin Bishop. Just want to point out to our listening audience who may be puzzled by the percussion room that Mr. Willie Jordan is sitting on the percussion. It's a beautifully crafted piece of cabinetry here.
Yes, it is.
You make this yourself?
Absolutely not.
Absolutely.
It's called a cajon.
It's called a what?
A cajon.
A cajon. That's, I thought that was an obscene word in Spanish, but. Well, we won't even linger.
You don't even go on.
No, we won't go on about that. The cajon. Well, to me, it looks like a wooden box.
It actually.
I have to clear that up. All right, go ahead, Chief.
We'd like to do a song from our latest album. With the name of the album was "Can't Even Do Wrong," right? And this is called "Old School." And I think we're all. It speaks well of all of us to be here with Garrison Keillor rather than out chasing deer. I wear old-fashioned clothes, old-fashioned shoes, old Gibson guitar play the old-fashioned blues. I'm old school. Tattoo. Oh dear. Don't fool with no Facebook, no Twitters and tweets.